everyone, welcome to Abstract Boss. Today I am going to be walking you guys through the makings of the snow leopard. First off, I'm not going to walk through how I did my mixing with my dirty pour just because I've done that before, and so I'm going to go ahead and speed through that. I did a regular flip cup dirty pour. And now what I'm doing is I'm peeling off the tape that I had covering my snow leopard so that way it doesn't get any of the paint on it. After I peeled off the tape, I decided to start working with the face part of the glitter, and then I was going to move on to the white parts of the body. The issue that I had was I didn't pre-seal this wood. The reason I didn't do that is because I actually have better luck with my fluid painting when I don't pre-seal the wood. So I really didn't want to do that and have issues with my pour because that could cause cracking and things like that. So I decided not to pre-seal it. Because of that, I had a lot more difficulty when it came to utilizing glue for my glitters, and then my white glitter turned out to be a little bit more transparent, so you can kind of see the wood behind it. So I ended up having to use acrylic paint as my glue for the white glitter, and then I just went over top and I added in my spots with a dark blue. It's Onyx that I get from Walmart, and I added that right on top for the spots, for the eyes, all that good stuff, because it is way better underneath resin than black. I know I've had a lot of people say that they had issues with black under resin, and so have I. It is not very shiny. It kind of mattifies it, I guess, once the resin's on top. So this is my recommended color. It's Onyx. It's just a dark blue, and it works so well instead of black. There's also another one that I get from Hobby Lobby, and it's called Gunpowder. That one, it looks light on the outside, but when you actually pour it, it's really pretty, and it's like a dark gray. With the body, I decided to add in some gray shading. So I mixed a little bit of that Onyx with the white glitter that I had to create a gray. I did one layer and it did not show up the way that I had intended. So I added a little bit more Onyx into the mix and I redid that gray on top of the snow leopard, and she turned out absolutely gorgeous. I loved it after that point, and I just kept moving forward, added a few more spots where needed, and then that was it. It was very simple. I sprayed with E6000 spray glue on top, and that's to seal the whole piece. And then I went ahead and resined it so that way the glitters didn't float to the top. Now, because this needs a second layer anyways, I'm not too worried about any of the glitter that still poked out because the resin wasn't thick enough. I just didn't worry about anything. So I left it out. I'm gonna sand this all down. I'm gonna clean it again with alcohol. I'm gonna clean it with baby powder, and then I'm gonna clean it again with alcohol. So it ends up being a little bit more of a lengthy process when you have to do a second coat when you have an issue like this pop up on my piece. So it might not be the same for your piece, but that's the way it is for me. Now the whiskers were a little tricky. I actually decided to use a precision applicator for my glue because it was just really difficult to paint on. It was clumping with the glitter. And so the precision applicator allowed me to just lay out the line, and then I poured my glitter right on top. That's it, everyone. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Was this one of your favorite animals? What other type of animals would you like to see? I've done a horse. I have a lion that I'll be showing you guys next. I'm waiting to show it until after my sister's wedding because I don't want her to see the finished product. I am trying to surprise her. And then I have a crocodile, an octopus. So I'm doing some really fun, crazy animals for you guys. And I would love some suggestions if you want to see some more. So make sure to leave those in the comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And I will see you guys next time.